New information tonight about the dead otter found floating in western Boca Raton. Palm Beach County Animal Care and Control says the otter tested positive for rabies today. It was found floating in a pond and appeared to have been dead for a couple of days. It was discovered around the same area where several otter attacks took place last week.
The U.S. Army is making some big